busy. I'm extremely, extremely tired. I'm on my way to Sokoto for my friend's wedding with a couple of girls, her bridesmaids basically, and our flight to Sokoto was supposed to be for 11 o'clock. It is currently 2 o'clock and we're still waiting for the flight. Apparently the flight hasn't even left, like the plane hasn't left Lagos, because the plane is supposed to come directly from Lagos. So the people in Lagos haven't even left, so we have no actual idea when the hell we are moving. I woke up today by 8 o'clock feeling like, oh my god, I have a 12 o'clock flight. I was so tired, I was exhausted. I tried to wear the most comfortable thing I could find, and now here I am speaking to myself at the airport, exhausted, hungry, tired, annoyed, but still excited. I will probably have to do like a proper intro, however, if I don't, please accept me for, you know, the mess that I am right now. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog.
This has literally been the longest flight of my entire life. But here we are.
Is that where you're staying?
Yeah.
I'm looking for where to sleep.
So what's up now? What is what?
What's up?
What's up is what? Finally, we got home. Final destination, you guys. It's been a long day, but we made it. Sokoto, we ready?
Sokoto vibes.
Come on, eat joke.
I swear. Who there, please?
Nobody.
This one restricts my airflow.
Nobody. So, it's Wednesday, the 24th of March, and you can finally see the outside of various thing. Everybody is still pretty much asleep. So I can turn on the lights now. But when everybody is up, then I can show you guys the lodge a little better.
So we basically changed like 3 different times today, trying to figure out the best outfits to wear. She's having a similarly this morning, that's like a henna party for her and her friends. So we decided to go all simple, you know, especially because it's henna, so we don't want to get stained. That's literally what I'm doing. Lilis, how are you feeling today? It's day one. How do you feel? What are we going out for?
Mommy said Molly.
Go girls. Okay.
Hi bitches.
Such a James Brown thing to do.
Am I the video? Are you
doing? MJ forever!
Yeah!
Yeah, it's a music boomerang.
We are
Monkey and Amaria. Yes.
Exactly. What she said. You guys are going to get tired of this video.
Exactly. Because this is a YouTube Connect, man. It is a YouTube Connect.
Too much vibes. Too much vibes.
Because I am the queen of vibe. Hello. Let them see me. Queen of vibe.
Okay, so we have cars in front of us and behind us. I think the bride is somewhere behind. I don't know exactly where we're going because, to be honest, I don't know even where I am right now. I know I need to put like that kind of thing. Hopefully, I have time and battery to film the one car.
Everything you will. If you don't, I have. Don't worry. We are
she
going
got
to
me. She yes. got me. She's the reason why
I got you covered because this is a combo. Connect.
All right, you guys, see you there. Checking in on you guys. Basically today is day 3 and it's the Walima day. What usually happens is it's Friday, so she's officially getting married today. So her husband and a couple of his friends and maybe his uncles or something go to the mosque and do the nikah and all of that. And then the women would be home eating, drinking, just basically celebrating the entire thing. So you can see it's a very, very laid back event. We don't have like a lot of makeup on. Patty.
Hi, girl.
Okay.
My YouTube sister.
So basically, not a lot of makeup, just like really simple outfits. And basically, there's a bunch of people just like eating. And exactly, the bride is busy getting ready.
The bride is getting ready while we wait. And you know, it's yin and biki, and you don't really need any makeup, you don't need too much makeup, you just need to look good. Like I'm looking now with my sexy fan from MJ.
Yes. Oh my god, we got fans! We got matching fans, you guys! You guys, read this. What's wrong with my camera? Da Allah. Do you see this? It says Jamil and Medina. Anyway, we're in Sokoto, so it's really hot. So this is like one souvenir item that I will not like, I will not pass collecting, okay? All right, so I'll update you guys on like whatever else happens, whatever exciting thing happens.
Let me show it to you.
I'm going to go to the hospital. So good morning you guys, welcome to the last day of NG forever. Okay, so I hope you guys are excited and, you know, following this vlog as nicely as I am, because I'm having so much fun. However, yes, I haven't been able to vlog a lot of things, but I thought to show you guys the ambience of where we're staying today. I mean, of course, from yesterday you can see that the bride was officially delivered to her new home. So she's not with us here anymore. However, she had been staying here throughout the wedding events. The wedding week actually started on Wednesday. So today's officially dinner day. The day. The dinner day. Good morning, you guys. It's officially the day. Today is the dinner day. I'm super excited. Not just because it's the main event, but also because we get to see everybody in their amazing dresses. We can't wait. And then everybody gets to dress up like really nicely and all of that. Like, this is the main event. You're welcome.
Let's go. Let's see who they
somebody.
We are not from the
north.
This is my national.
Somebody,
the parents of the groom, coming to witness
or
to see the bride.
Ah, I got
someone waiting for me.
Thank you. Right about now, I can see we want to have a little ginger in between you guys before you go back to sit. We have different entertainment. Buzu is in here and we are waiting for the arrival of someone again. But at this point,